Hey guys, your average everything here with another YouTube video. Today we're going to be reviewing an
even bigger one.
That's right, it's the Bugatti Chiron. Let's go with today's video. So this car actually is a bit bigger than what we're used to. It costs $350 and has a piece count of 3,600. It's absolutely enormous. Okay, onto the front of the car. So, those of you that have seen the Chiron in real life or in a picture, you would immediately notice the horseshoe around the vents and then the four headlights, which I think LEGO did an amazing job of showing. Okay, so this vehicle is mid-engine, so if I pop the hood, you wouldn't see anything in there. But there is enough space for a little Chiron branded overnight bag, which you can just pop in there and you're ready to go. Also, on the underside of the hood is also a little plate that actually has a code on it, which you can put into a Technic code breaker and you'll get like a little online certificate of owning the car, along with some like pictures and sound effects of the car. It's pretty cool. Okay, now onto like tires and stuff. So you've got, they're also about an inch thick. They've got the Bugatti logo right in the center of them right there, and brake pads. And one thing I noticed, since this car is really high tech, and it's got like gear system and stuff, if I turn the front wheel, you can see that the back wheel is also turning too. Look, it's amazing, just like on a real car. Yeah. Okay, now on to the detailed interior. By detailed, I mean really detailed. So, it's got the little handle on the side of the door to open the door and stuff. It's got a little dashboard right here with like the speedometer and rev counter and everything. And then the steering wheel on the other hand also. Let me just close this up right here so you can see it better. It also turns the front wheels, which I think is really cool. Okay. Also, when I said this car had a gear system, what I meant by that is that it actually does have a gear system. So, you can open up the door again. And then you can see in here that it's actually got little paddles right there. I can push it, and then the gear changes, which actually affects the back pistons right here. You can see that just right here. It's got a W16 engine. You see there are little pistons in there, and if I turn the back wheels, you see they're kind of moving. You can just see that. Right now they're in first gear, and then if I put it into like, let's say, eighth gear or something, they would move a lot more slowly than they are right now. Okay, also along with that awesome feature with the gears, it's also got like a stick too that can just change it from, right now it's in drive, so that's forward. And it's got neutral, so if I turn the wheels, the pistons won't move at all. And then they've got a one-speed reverse, which when I turn the back wheels, they'll just be in one gear, and they can't change. So basically, reverse diverts the Chiron's torque around the gearbox, and then when I have it in drive, it diverts the torque through the gearbox. So yeah, I think it's just an absolutely awesome feature to have. Also, I didn't show you the entire interior. It's also got some pretty nice Chiron branded bucket seats too, and I heard that on the real car, it actually has 3K diamonds in the speaker system. Another thing to bump up the price. It's Crazy. Okay, so now on to the back. So we've already got the nice Chiron back end, and then the huge exhaust pipes, the big Bugatti logo right there, the just thin red strip to represent the tail lights. And then with the Chiron, it also comes with this little thing that's called a speed key. So you can flip this around, and there's a little just piece of technic that just sticks out. It's got like Chiron brand right there, and I can pop it into there's this little blue entry point in the underside of the wheel arches. I can push that in, turn it, and then you can see the spoiler just came up like that, a speed key. Then let's look at that from a different angle, coming down and coming up. So right now it's just flat. Then when it wants to brake and stuff, it just comes up and flips forward like that to increase the downforce of the car to make it stop flying or something. So yeah, it is an absolutely awesome detailed car. Now that those of you that like to hear about them, here are the stats of the Bugatti Chiron. Okay, it produces the W16 engine that it's made produces about 1479 horsepower, 200, which also produces 261 miles per hour. It is one of the fastest cars in the world. The engine is, as I said a few times, a W16. It has 16 cylinders and 8 liter with four turbochargers. It's really fast, and if it drove flat out this car, it'd drain its fuel in 9 minutes. Just think about that. Bugatti only makes a few of these a year because they're all handmade, unlike if they were made in the assembly line. So if you see one, they're really rare. It costs about $3 million, which is really expensive for a car. As I said earlier, the tires alone just cost 18,000. It's pretty heavy, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Oh, and those that want to know, the 0-60 is 2.5 seconds, which is supercar speeds, and then 0 to 250 miles per hour is 32.6 seconds. It is an absolutely glorious, awesome, fast car. Anyways, thank you so much for watching today's video. It was a bit long. I hope you enjoyed it, and goodbye.